You, I think, Richard, believe you have a disproof of God's existence.
No, I don't. That, you were wrong when you said that. I constructed in the God Delusion a 7-point scale, of which one was I know God exists. Seven was I know God doesn't exist, and I called myself a 6.
Why don't you call yourself an agnostic then?
I do. But I think it's a... I think it's
you
a
are
rather,
described as I the world's rather, most famous atheist.
Well, not by me. Not by me.